To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the shim tool included in your kit from newpower99.com to open your GolfBuddy as shown. Set the back cover aside. Gently lift out the speaker as shown. Disconnect and remove the original battery. Connect your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Return the speaker to its original position. Seat your new battery. Replace the back cover of your GolfBuddy and snap shut. Turn on your GolfBuddy with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your GolfBuddy should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.